stove belongs to the year 1858. In the early 19th century, wood-burning fireplaces were the primary means of heating a room among the English settlers in Canada. Unfortunately, these were not effective enough for our frosty Canadian winters, so the English began to learn from the Germans, who favored iron stoves. These stoves could burn either wood or coal, and by the 1820s and 1830s, coal was becoming the more fashionable type of fuel. Coal stoves became increasingly more pleasing to the eye, featuring intricate ironwork and decorative finials, such as you see here, to make them as beautiful as they were useful. One would open this little door, put in either wood or coal, and then light it on fire. In most Victorian schoolhouses, the stove was placed at the center or closer to the back of the room. This placement allowed for better ventilation and provided heat to the greatest number of students. In this schoolhouse, the stove has been moved around several times, but in its current placement, it would keep the teacher warmest, and the students sitting near the back of the room would get next to no heat at all. It was perhaps a good idea to wear several extra layers to class during the winter months.